most of us are very unclear. How do I realize that am I living my true expression, my true self, or I'm living somebody else's influence which I don't even know? Maybe I got that influence when I was a child. Maybe it's in my subconsciousness. So how do I know? What's the parameter? So I thought, let me today talk about some kind of a parameter so that we are not fooled by our own imagination. That's an interesting thing. Huh? We are usually fooled by our own imagination, not by others whom we usually blame. We're fooled by our own imagination. That's a good one. Okay. So what's the parameter, huh? Few things. In a very simplistic way. Whenever you are conducting your life under the influence of somebody else, consciously or subconsciously, you'll experience a few attributes, and I'm going to tell you those attributes. You can keep a note of these attributes. These are your milestones of checking your own journey, your own growth. The first is, whenever you're under an influence, outer influence, it could be a collective outer influence of a society, you will usually be governed by a sense of lack. A sense of lack. Because in the true self, there's only abundance. So if you want to make a chart, if you're operating out of your true self, your predominant feeling all the time will be of abundance here. But if you're conducting your life under the influence of somebody or collective, there'll be a sense of lack you'll experience on a regular basis. So that's one parameter. When you're conducting your life under the influence, there'll be a general sense of non-liberation. You'll feel as if you're being washed, you're being judged, you're being... it's like you're not really free to move around, even in your inner space. So, a sense of non-liberation vis-a-vis when you are conducting your life as your own true self, as your own true expression, there'll be a lot of liberation that you will start to feel in your heart. An inner freedom, so to say. Under the influence, there's a sense of, and I would say there's a continuous sense of non-expansion. It's like this. But when I conduct my life as my own true self, there's always a sense of expansion. It's like every day, something in my being expands a little. So there's a sense of expansion. Yeah. Under the influence, there's tiredness. You're doing things and they're tiring you. You're doing things and you observe that your energies are depleting. There's a draining effect. But when I conduct my life as my own true expression, my true self, there's fulfillment, there's joy, there's more energy so to express more. There's never a sense of tiredness. There's always a sense of, can I do a little more? So I think those are the parameters, if you want to take them as parameters of evaluating that are you conducting your life under any influence or as your true expression of the inner self.